possibly the greatest technical wrestler in history, Bret Hitman Hart, in action tonight.
Hard to argue with that nickname, Cole.
And as this match gets started, I'd like to point out that we're coming to you live from Kansas City, Kansas, the birthplace of WWE Hall of Famer, Cowboy Bob Orton. Bionic elbow.
Right to the forehead.
The Hitman ready to go.
Ready to end this. If he can step through.
The bell rings, and here's Sting, one of the most decorated superstars in WWE history, looking to make some more history here.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Harsh impact.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. Incoming! Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
A stinger. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, you know what's coming up next, Michael? If he can turn over!
Oh, what a forearm! Elbow.
Right to the forehead.
Here comes Stinger. Ready to go. Hyped up. He's got it in. He's got it in. Go. Fighting for survival. Sting with an epic victory.
Here is your winner. This.
He looked very impressive in that win here. The bad guy, Razor Ramon, is surprisingly agile for someone his size, making it even more dangerous to contend with.
And you can't forget about Tony Nese, who's got perhaps the most perfect mix of power and athleticism in all of WWE. At least he'd argue that he does.
Of course you can't forget about the premier athlete. He's got at least 8 reasons why you can't. I'm talking about his abs.
We know, Corey. Incoming! They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Set him up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done. Uh-oh. The bad guy setting up from way up high. Here we go.
Razor's edge. Big opportunity for it. Razor Ramon makes a cover.
1, 2.
And he kicks out.
What a kick out.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
And now Razor Ramon is going to work. He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Tony Nese with a perfectly placed hit. Bringing it back into the ring.
Corey, have you ever seen a superstar more calm, cool, and collected than Razor Ramon?
Oh, Razor certainly has a air about him, Cole, that's for sure. But let's not paint him as this reserved guy who doesn't care. Truth is, when the bell rings, he's all business.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring.
Plenty of fight left.
He's got some more fight in him, guys. Uh-oh. The bad guy's setting up.
From way up high. Here we go.
Oh, razor's edge. I think that'll do it.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
What a win for Razor Ramon.
Here is your winner, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
You heard the ring. Gentlemen, there's the bell.
It's put up or shut.
Here we go again.
Disarmor! It's got to be over.
Asuka, I've never. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully.
She's in a bad way here.
Facebuster
stomping down.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Here comes another one.
Splash.
The W is well in hand.
This is Asuka's chance.
Wow.
Nobody is ready for Asuka right now.
Maintain the aggression.
Arms trapped. Hands are locked.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Asuka lock. Asuka lock. Nowhere to go. Matter of time.
Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be.
This may very well be it.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive.
One of the most decorated champions in WWE history, Randy Orton, looking to add to his legendary status tonight. And on the other side, Brock Lesnar, a man who has conquered anyone foolish enough to step in his way.
No doubt Lesnar wants to take this match to his home turf, known as Suplex City.
RKO from out of nowhere.
That's his go-to.
From out of nowhere.
RKO! Randy Orton wins.
And the bell rings, and The Rock looks ready to show the world that he's definitely the most electrifying man in all of entertainment.
There it is!
Rock bottom!
Couldn't have done it better myself.
This is The Rock's chance.
There it is!
Rock bottom!
Can he shut the door on this one?
Wait a minute. Does Mankind even know? There it is!
And The Rock picks up the win. Guys, I have to say...
Becky Lynch's fiery temper and overwhelming confidence has catapulted her to the top of WWE.
Oh, look at Becky.
Oh, manhandle slam.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
This might be the beginning of the end.
Manhandle slam.
The W is well in hand. This might be the beginning of the end.
Becky Lynch wins.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started. And guys, Tucson, Arizona, sounds like they're about to blow the roof off of this place.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Libby has been eliminated.
Got my room up there.
Boom, German suplex.
And he's heading back in.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Ooh, man.
Double axe handle.
Oh, now he's going to go up to the ropes. What on earth is he planning to do here?
There is no way. The power involved to pull this off.
What a superplex.
That can certainly do it.
He knows he's in trouble.
Bob. DDT.
Set up for a second time.
Been eliminated.
That puts him in total control. You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Oh, nasty impact.
Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
Pump handle slam.
That should be it.
Devastating elbow.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, my goodness, his vice grip. Look at the elevation.
Fighting. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, look at him sneak one in.
One, two.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
What a kick out.
This could be huge.
Brutal face buster.
Go behind.
German.
Nine.
This could do it.
One, two,
and another kick out.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
He's executing on his plan perfectly. He can't allow himself to let up now.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Side rush and leg sweep.
Harsh impact.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy.
Time to flip it. Bottle switch.
Does he have a win in hand now?
Absolutely punishing.
Pity predicament.
Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
I have no idea how he did it.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
And here's a cover.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count. Wow.
Ooh, what impact.
Go behind.
Filthy German suplex.
Ooh-wee.
Set up with the side Russian leg sweep. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Dominating cross body.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Ooh, man!
Double axe handle.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, wow.
Pump right to the face. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
One, two, three.
Can you believe it?
See here.
Hung up on the second rope. Neck breaker.
Boom.
Ooh, right to the throat.
He's in control.
Face buster. Go behind.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Hurricane Rana! Unbelievable athleticism.
Single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
He has him right where he wants him.
Beauty shot. He is in complete control.
What a forearm.
Oh, it's right to the side of the face. His shoulders are down. Never say die attitude out of him.
Oh, that was close.
Not looking good, guys.
DDT
planted.
Uh-oh.
count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
This might be big. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
And Panther slam! That's it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Sea Creature.
This was a much needed win.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker.